Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%. Is falling, Pathfinder.
Two generators down, one to go.
Environmental temperatures are incoming shuttle, Pathfinder. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Kett Tower. Life support restored. Ambient temperature is normal.
The security terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Alarms disabled, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I could overload the system. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Damn, the controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Pathfinder, the controls to shut down the tech base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Let's hope that stops them.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable. I'm reading a temperature decrease. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy. Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Kep vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The Frozen City?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push, while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
They say it was abandoned when the Scourge hit. The cold came and it was trapped in ice. The Ket learned we were investigating and took it. They think they can plunder it for remnant secrets. Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I need to get back to Tejix first.
Resupplying? I suppose that's wise. We can take my shuttle. Let's go.
Nexus first got here, did you know?
I didn't. Not at first. Later, there were reports of a ship caught in the Scourge.
No one went to investigate? To offer help?
The last aliens we encountered were the Ket. We were cautious.
I see.
You're not happy.
No, I'm not happy. But I do understand.
Ambient temperature is normal. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support restored.
This is some heavy excavation equipment. And explosives. They can't wait to blast their way to something in here.
Giving it everything I got.
Hard to believe there could be an entire city under here.
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesize over 500 years as a result of the Scourge event.
I have heard that theory.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Hostile!
For now. I'm reading a temperature decrease. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Enslaved Angara.
We must free them. They could help us.
Make your way from here?
Yes. With the Kent gone, I can lead the others safely back to Tetris. I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The Kent are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
Who wants to punch through the ice?
The Kent made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
Why were you captured?
We were taken during a raid on our village. They took us to a camp. Put us in groups. And then there was some kind of process. Blood-taking, examinations. I can't even remember all the tests. Eventually, they split us into groups. They said my group was flawed, or maybe it was unworthy. We never saw the other group again.
What exactly is behind that wall?
I don't know. Something old. Something that excited the Kent. I thought I heard one of them ask if it was still functional. Perhaps some sort of machine.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.